It is once again nighttime. Okay. Said it was at the farm. So where... And I suppose this is what that redstone is for. I hope so. Yes! The fountain never worked. Worked? How does a fountain work? Ah, water. Oh, diamond! 31 diamonds! The fountain never worked. I guess we go back to the fountain? Go back to the... Now, where was that fountain? Over here, wasn't it? The fountain out of order never worked. I guess we'll just put water in it and see. Are you supposed to work now? I can't get in there. The fountain never worked. Okay. Now it's working, I think. Do we need to throw something in there? We need, like, it's like a wishing well. Fountain. I'm not sure what that does. I'm gonna go check that sign again. The fountain never worked. I put water in the fountain and now apparently it works. Did it... I'm going to take another snooze. And we dream of the answer to escaping Escape Island. Thing down here. I want to get in your secret basement lair, Matthew. The fountain never worked. Well, where have we been? We have a grave. We can't do any breaking of blocks until we have been told we can. I'm gonna go back to that, yes, this layer here. Secret cave. Secret farm entrance, and oh, that's what it did. It opened this door. Duh. Dig where the birch trees cross. Aha! And another diamond! Perfect. Dig where the birch trees cross. Birch trees. So good. Let's go look for some birch trees. And well, we have one here. So if I'm thinking about this properly, it's probably on a coordinate thing. So this one's at 107. And there's another one here. And it is at 421. So 107, 421. Looks like it's going towards the grave here. 107. 107. Oh, right here. So we have to dig up Martin's grave. I'm sorry, Martin. I don't mean to desecrate you. Okay. Here goes. I was thinking there'd be like a body down there or something. Okay. Oh, please. Oh, there. Oh, okay. There we go. Big chest. Ooh, look at all the goodies! Bones! Raw pork. Cobwebs, gunpowder, and our button. Now, the button, that'll give us a way to open up Matthew's secret lair door. And we've got lots of goodies now. Press to get up. I guess that's to get out because we're kind of... Alright, I think we have everything down from here. Okay, we teleported. This island is very mystical. So I'm going to go use that button on that doorway now. Boom. Pew. Yes. We're in where... And we can't go back. We're in where we're not supposed to be. Ah, what do we have here? Subject 67 died after 3 months on the island. Subject 69 eliminated after attacking supervisor. We have supervisors here? 68 eaten by a wolf after... wolf 71 eliminated after he broke the door. Yes, no cheating. 70 drowned while he tried to swim away. Yes, we don't want to swim. Currently on the island, 70... Oh, that would be us. We are 73. So, apparently, we are a subject in some sort of crazy experiment. 72. Digged straight down. Digged or dug? Is it dug? Dug? Well, I guess we go this way. We have another diamond. 33 diamonds. Store diamonds in minecart, then press button. Aha. Okay, store diamonds in minecart, then press button. Press button. I think based on the little detector rail in there, I think we have to... This is supposed to move. Or, what's... Not sure what's going on here. Ah, there we go. Okay. What do we have here? I sense a trap, but there is some light back there, so we can go. Run! Oh! Run, run, run! Oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, there's something down there. We lost all our stuff! What the heck? We lost all our stuff! You sneaky. Oh, oh, get out! Oh, we got 5 diamonds out of that. But all our bones and gunpowder and all that's gone. Okay, so you sneaky Matthew. Matthew, I hear something kind of crazy. You're not supposed to be here. I should kill you! Don't kill us! If you get bored, you can play tic-tac-toe on this one. I'm not cruel. I won't kill you. I'll just lock you forever. I guess we are locked here forever. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Great. No, let's check if... Ooh, we have more diamonds! Uh-huh, I'm gonna check each one of these. Mm-hmm. Around this door. Oh, man, this is tedious. This is the tic-tac-toe wall for whatever reason. I'm not sure. Is there anything else in these? Another diamond, perhaps? Oh! We have a button! We have a button! Tic-tac-toe. I wonder if I put... Maybe it's just a joke. You're bored. There we go. Tic-tac-toe. Nothing? Alright, well, I'm gonna take these. I think that's just a joke. And we have a button now, so we can open this door. And we are locked in there. We checked these ones, didn't we? Yes. Signs. Okay, congratulations. You've completed the first part of the test. Test! This is a test! So your whole keeping me safe and bringing me in when I washed up on shore was pretty much a lie, wasn't it, Matthew? As a reward, I'll tell you a secret. The whole island is part of a test. Didn't see that coming, huh? I think we kind of guessed that. You're now better than 63% of all the test subjects. Before we continue with part two, you'll have to answer a question. Just to make sure your brain didn't take damage yet. Question, checkpoint, torch. Oh, maybe it's... must be walk through the door. Which test subject are you? Now, I remember we were 73, right? Any trick questions? 37. 73. Oh. Welcome to part two of the test. Okay, I guess we passed that one. Oh, last time I did one of these. Okay, good. We have... two diamonds! Behind every door, you'll find some redstone dust. So we have 1, 2, 3 doors. We can't get out of there, so... I see. So we have to place the redstone on these iron blocks. Well, let's check this one here. Now, that was easy, wasn't it? Slime ball. That's not redstone. We don't want redstone. And we don't want... Wait a second. Or not. Don't run. Don't take from the dispensers. Use your brain. Oops. My brain. Well, my brain tells me I could probably toss this down and not get hurt. Oh. Another slime ball. And another slime ball. And now we have arrows as well. And we can move safely to the next one. Another slime ball. Another slime ball. The slime ball. Are we gonna have to use these slime balls for something? Man, there's a chest way down there. Slime ball. Slime ball. This is the slime ball test. Another slime ball. Oh, we found a diamond! Or to 10 diamonds! We're gonna be rich. We're gonna buy this island at the end of the day. Another slime ball. Oh, this is a long little hallway here. Another diamond. How many diamonds are in this? That's maybe there'll be another diamond in this one. No, that would be asking for too much. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. Haven't got hurt yet. I wonder what happens if you die. Do you have to start back on the top and fall down? Yeah. So just remember, I have not played this map or any map, so I am sort of just. I really don't have any clue what's going on. I'm just so. Did I miss something? No, okay. I'm just sort of hoping I'm doing everything properly to get down to that last... Another diamond! How many diamonds are here? To get down to that last chest down there, which hopefully has our redstone dust in it. A lot of slime balls. I can't imagine what we're going to use these slime balls for. Ugh. Just had to adjust the microphone there. There we are. And throwing down this. I think this test is a wee bit long. But, there's a redstone. There's our redstone we needed. What are these slime balls? Can we use them to build a slime ball block? Oh, what is in the end chest? Okay. I was hoping for, like, all diamonds or something. Wouldn't be any more redstone, because there's three doors and we need three redstone dust, so... Okay, so... Oops. Doing pretty good. Although this is the first of three tests. Oops. Whew, close one. Now, one thing I should tell you, I don't really like parkouring. So, if one of those now it was in the description that is a puzzle map or adventure puzzle map. So hopefully, it's pretty straightforward of just figuring out these puzzles. Because I do love the puzzles. Get on there. Ooh, I almost got hit there. Okay, we made it out with a stack and a bit of arrows and a stack and a bit of slime balls. And we have our first redstone dust.